North one. Back there.
If anybody touches this bike, or anything on it, I break your fingers.
Whatever, man. Jesus.
What do you want?
I keep telling you, everywhere you look, it's all one giant lava field. 25 feet solid rock. It'll take jackhammers to...
I don't need a lecture, goddammit. I get it.
No, you don't. But these people are hungry, even if they had all their strength. It'll take them months to finish this job with picks and shovels.
I don't give a shit! We're all hungry, Al. But this job's gotta get done, whether it takes all goddamn year. It's not like we got somewhere else to be now, do we?
Wait. Not finished.
We'll make it quick, Kuiga, Al. I got things to do.
Rippers. This morning, one of my men spotted a large group of them coming over the pass.
And no one stopped them?
How the f... Tucker, you know we're already spread thin.
Are they headed north? Al! Are they headed towards us? Yes or no?
I don't know. Maybe he knows.
What the fuck are you up to now, huh? What's this about, huh?
Damn it, Alkai. It's not his job to know. It's your goddamn job to know.
I can't be at two places at one time. You either want me here, running your dig, or you want me out there in the shit. Chasing the Rippers.
Go check the store, see how much ammo we got left. I'll tell Wheeler to watch the dig.
What are you looking at?
Oh, I don't know, just waiting for you to smarten the fuck up.
Don't! Did you track down Leon? Good thing someone around here knows how to make things happen. Ride with me. How long's it been since you found someone, brought him in?
The kind of people left out in the shit aren't the kind of people you want me bringing in.
We lost two more to the fever.
It's not my problem.
You want our food? I'm making it your problem.
I told you, we'll do runs for you, but we're not joining your goddamn camp.
Remind me again, my old woman's memory. Why is that?
Because it's a waste of time, Tuck.
Well, aren't you the optimist? Where's Boozer?
He said he was gonna head over to Copeland's camp, see about trading for some fish.
You're not in bed with Cope now, are you? His camp near yours?
It's not closer or further. Look, I'm not Boozer's old lady. He goes where he wants.
I just want to kill myself.
Jesus. You keep the shit burning all day and night.
Got a lot of freak corpses piling up out here. With men like you doing your jobs. Damn right we keep it burning.
Try using more gasoline. Burns faster, less fumes.
Like we got so much to spare? When it's all gone, what are you gonna put in that bike of yours, spit and sweat? Now what the hell is going on here?
The count's off. Storage is missing food and some ammo.
Jesus. Who was on watch last night?
Wheeler.
Tonight, double the watch. This shit's starting to piss me off.
You got it.
Trouble in paradise.
It's like I was saying. Camp's like a prison. Bunch of goddamn lazy liars, thieves, rapists, and murderers. You know why that is?
No idea.
Because that's who we are. The freak show. Only folks survived were those mean enough, nasty enough to out-freak the freaks. The rest are here. Hoping I feed them, protect them, keep them nice and cozy and warm, so they can sit on their asses and watch the world end. You! Get your ass back to work! Don't make me go get Cyrus! Lazy sons of bitches can screw around all they like on their time. Daytime is my time. Running this camp is no different than running a prison.
I can't remember what you said. You were what? You were a warden or something?
Nothing so high and mighty. I was matron of the women's ward. You look like the sort who might have spent some time in the pen back in the day. You ever do time?
I had my share of trouble, but I never landed in K-State.
I got a job for you. Larson was on a run yesterday. Passed through Marion Fork, said he saw someone.
Why aren't
young
you working?
Woman looked like. Stop but he only me. Caught a glance. So he stopped to look Get around, to but he never found her.
Is he sure?
Larson's been doing this long as you. He knows a person from a freak. But you got a knack for this. You head over there and find her before the freaks do.
I'll see what I can do. But look, Tuck, I want the rest of my credits for Leon.
You bring me warm bodies, I'll give you all the credits you can spend. I gotta go find Wheeler. Someone's looking at a night in the shack.
What do you need?
What's up?
Fill her up. Check back. Later. You need something?
Just looking.
Alcott. What do you want, Drifter?
What's your problem?
One of my men escaped to Ripper Camp over by Iron Butte. Got tortured, like they always do. But this time, they kept asking me if you knew about it. Two bikers, two men, asking me if you'd ever seen them or heard of them.
A lot of bikes around here. What's it got to do with me?
The Ripper called them mongrels. How many drifters still flying colors around here? As if that shit matters. You ask me? You got a price on your head. How's it feel to be on the other side?
Now, why don't you just show me what you got, because I don't have time for your bullshit.
Whatever you say, Deke.
All right. I see how it is.
Hey. Hey, I haven't seen Boozer around much lately.
Yeah, he's around. I guess he's just been doing more work for Copeland lately.
You tell him, I said get up.
Okay.
Something?
Now I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to. We can't head north until I get this bike fixed up. Copeland, it is.
How's it going?
Hold on. I'll get it.
Thank you.
Hold on, I'm coming.
You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
Camp? Yeah. Where? Show me. Where? I'll go.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Oh, man, I was done for. Holy shit. You know? Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Name's Deacon. They know who I am. Stay off the main roads. Don't stop.
St. John, stop by the hot springs when you can.
Tucker, I hear you. St. John out.
Tucker to Deacon St. John, are you listening? I talked to Alki the other day with some of the other men. I know you've been doing runs for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. Deacon St. John, this is Tucker. Like I said before, I haven't seen Boozer's sweet face around these last few days. You sure he's all right?
This is Deacon. Boozer's fine. Like I said, he's just been busy.
Yeah. Doing runs for that son of a bitch, Mark Copeland, no doubt. I get the feeling he doesn't like him much.
Like I said, he's a baby. Later, finish burning out these nests. Finally. Jesus.
Shit!
Yes. Finally. All right. Now let's see what they got there. This. Hey, Cope, this man I'm tracking down. Kill.
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
One of the camps can use this. Okay, this is it. Yeah, oh, this camp is gonna be crawling.
Nah, you gotta leave the bike out here, Deke, or it'll pull all of them down on you.
Oh, warehouse. Yeah, that looks like the kind of place you want to call home, yeah. Damn it, what you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. Okay, one nest done. How many more you got? It'll warm you up.
Come on.
That's all of them in here. There's gotta be a nest in this shack. Oh yeah, a nest. Okay, you boys just keep right on sleeping. Don't pay no attention to me. Boys and girls, let's do this. Here, yep. You like that, huh? Come on, you sons of bitches, come on! Move! Is that the last of them? Boozer, it's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Deke. How'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Nah, wasn't too bad. That's why I wanted to take them on while it's dark out. Some of them were strong as hell, though.
Yeah. Cold makes them stronger.
Yeah, Boozer. Shut up, Boozer. Deacon out.
Hey,
let him in.
Hey, Cope. I think Liam was bringing you this.
Deke. Wise choice. Maybe he can help you with that bike of yours.
you need some? Man.
Manny.
Good choice, man. Good choice. I'll wrap that up for you. Cool. Need anything else? This should last you for a while. Yo, you need fuel? Hey, you take good care of her. Oh, yeah, that's a good piece. Good choice, man. Good choice. I'll wrap that up for you. Okay, man.
No, I'll keep an eye out for more shit.
I didn't think I'd see you around. So.
See you around.
What's up?
Not buying today. Later, man.
Hey, Jesus, Deke. You hear what's happening? Black choppers. The feds are still flying. Can you believe that shit?
Wait, what? What are you talking about?
No, Cope won't shut up about it. He says it proves what he has been saying from the start, that the feds are behind this whole mess. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? All that conspiracy shit. You think he's right?
Copeland right about anything? No. But listen to me. If you see a black chopper, a Nero helicopter, you let me know, okay?
Yeah, sure, Deke. Whatever you say. All right, then. See ya.
What's up?
Damon.
Wait a sec, I got it.
Deke, you there?
Who's? Why the hell aren't you in your damn bunk?
I couldn't sleep. Remember what I said back in the tunnel? Don't go up there, Deke. It's making you crazy.
Boozer, I go up there because there's freaks up there. I kill them here, I kill them there. Bounties are all the same to me.
Then what are the tulips for, huh? I saw them, Deke. Here on the table. This morning. The same one she had at the wedding. I remember.
I'm not gonna... Listen, Boozer, get some rest. I gotta go. Deacon out.
And them tulips, Boozer, they're stone crop. Get it right. Good.
Yeah. Oh.
Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Gotcha.
Like there he is. Silver helmet. Red gas tank. That's him.
Oh shit! The hell?
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp. I shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, and just ride out.
Yeah.
Just
yeah.
Go and shop.
Screw you, Drifter! You work about all of them on my back! No! you do, you son of a bitch. Hey, no.
Yeah, well, Coke kind of frowns on that. Not a fan of it myself, if you want to know the truth. Give Drifters a bad name. But what if you'd shot Manny? You know, who'd fix my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You are a Copeland's toadies! You little bitch! That's what you are! You little bitch!
Cope, it's done. I got him.
You tell
Mark down these coordinates and send your men out here.
Is he alive?
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way.
Deacon out.
Come on!
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Broke another goddamn razor this morning. In our supposed global utopia, instead of getting the best products from around the world, we got the shittiest products cheap foreign labor could churn out. Everything in the last 50 years was built to break, so that you could buy once, buy again, buy. You always had to get the new car, the new phone, the new this and that. Of crass commercialism. You want something built to last? You couldn't go overseas, nope. You need real, hard-working Americans at the helm. When we build something, it'll stand the test of time. And the same hands that built this country, they'll withstand anything this new world throws at us. Our roads bend, friends, but they do not break. And neither will we. This is Mark Copeland.
They look pretty broken to me, Cope, but hey, whatever you say. There's nothing wrong with a little crass commercialism. Hell, I can...
Boozer, you there? I'm just calling a checkup on you.
Yeah, Deke, I'm here.
You hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we're riding north, just like you said.
I hope so.
You just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out.
Hold on, I never did finish burning out this nesting zone.
No, Mats. How long you been up here, huh? Setting up ambushes, hitting supply runs.
job, damn it. Too bad. Good. Still here. How many years is it gonna take before all this is finally gone? Nice refugee camp. Yeah, we would have been better off out in the shit. Nero couldn't protect you from a goddamn thing. This'll help. Here. Oh, God. He's over the head. He's not. 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 He
is mine.
How many?
Always need ammo.
Can I even tell you something?
Hey, it's okay. It's just my room.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you. I mean, I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was going to blow up like this. It's fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey. I'm not losing anyone. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here.
Wait.
Hey. Hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay?
You're really there you
go. Come on. She stabbed me. I don't know. I don't think it's that bad.
Okay, look.
Okay.
Just hold this here as long as you can. Can you run?
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
Okay, good enough. Almost there. 2 hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah, they must have bugged out. Yeah, she's burning up. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this goddamn little kid.
The big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Hey, Mom. You don't want to be here when we come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
All right. Yeah, see if you can rest over here.
Hey. Easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know. So we used to play that hide and seek game all the time. She would just hide her head in her coat just like that.
I've been cutting my name, but nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Look at her.
We gotta move. We ain't going that way. Come on. All right. Hey, sweetheart, can you move? Who's here?
Yeah, I got her. Go find this way out.
Okay, everyone hold up. Hold on.
Easy.
What do you think?
attention. I'll try to sneak up behind him, okay?
It's nothing, Coco.
I got this, go!
Hold on, don't shoot!
Fuck you!
Yeah, we see you got guns, guys. Stop shooting!
Sir?
Hey! I'm unarmed!
Get out!
Now listen to me! My girl's out there, she's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
There's
a helicopter.
You killed her!
So listen.
You killed my wife!
Oh, no. Look, I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I'm sorry, sir. No, sir.
Do anything. You didn't do it, okay? Listen to
this. You killed my wife!
Leave me the gun!
My wife! You killed her!
Stop! Wait, we need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteered for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here.
O'Brien.
Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
We've got room for two
of you. You're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. That's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta
get on that chopper.
I
heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Here we go.
Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me. I want this back.
You coming?
Stacy, okay. I'll be back to check on you. And I know, yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said, I'll be back.